Dechert's Committed Capital, a global private equity podcast where leaders from across the PE industry open their playbooks to discuss the latest market trends.
From funds like us, LPs really want to know that you've got a level of focus and are executing on your core business strategy, which we are seeing and have seen deals through the full cycle of acquisition to monetization across several funds before they want you to start thinking about expanding into products.
My experience, cross-functional collaboration is key to being able to manage your cyber risk, especially with the pace of change that we've seen recently. Organizations have to be agile and responsive to new challenges, and you need a structure in which to do that.
Join us each month as we explore, in depth, the creative solutions being deployed to address market issues and the many ways in which firms are putting dry powder to work.
I think it's the interaction of three generational megatrends that make sustainability investable at scale and at or above market returns: tech maturity, societal demand, and resource scarcity.
In certain markets within Europe, the dynamic's a little bit hunting in the desert, whereas in the US it's hunting in the jungle.
Listen and subscribe on your favorite podcast platform.